I don't know how to start this series off. I've tried every way I can, so I'll probably just cut to me killing somebody, and that'll be that. Oh shit, did I just pull that off? Oh shit, take it, bitch! That was a double kill! Alright, seriously though, guys. I'm gonna give away 2 copies of this game, any system preference. If you win a chance to win, just like the video or leave a comment when you found my channel. It would be really sick. I'm having, the developers gave me this review build, and I'm able to post some of it early. So I'm hoping that if these videos do well, they will let me keep posting. So, see if we can do what we did with Ghost Recon and break 50,000 likes. See if we can do that. But, you guys are the best. Hope you enjoy this video, and let's get it. This is one of the first games I've ever seen have a custom difficulty option. What is that all about? You can kind of, I guess make it as hard as you want to. Hardcore, only sniping purists. Oh, wow. Are welcome. Prepare for a tough fight, realistic bullet. Oh, wow. Okay, that one's, friendly fire's turned on. Yikes. I'm gonna do normal, because I'm a big bitch. Let's do this. The cool thing is we get to kind of pick a weapon, but... Uh-oh. A little bit of DLC. I'm not sure if they're coming like with Season Pass. I'm playing this on PC for those of you that don't know. I don't know. This is on Ultra Settings, 1080p, so we'll see how it looks. I think I'll just keep everything as is. What else can you pick here? You just have to unlock stuff. All right, let's do this.
1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd close the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing. But Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Celini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Celini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidia's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket.
Alright, nice, let's do this. I'm kinda curious about I mean, the game looks amazing so far. I bet they had a lot of fun just kind of making the environment. For those of you that are unfamiliar with the Sniper Elite series, I never played the first and second one. I remember reading about them and stuff and watching videos for them, but...
I could take this fellow down without making noise.
Uh-oh, here we go, guys. Is it time? Oh, stabbed him in the heart. What the fuck, Charles? Oh my god.
Wait, what's that? I could use my binoculars to check it out.
Tag the enemies. Okay, there's more than one enemy. I'll see one guy. Oh, there's another one right there. Oh wait, the crane too. What the hell? I'll just look at the little menu right here. Oh yeah, this is nice. After playing the third one, I think I played it on console.
Holding my breath will steady my shot.
Here we go, guys. That never gets old. Ever. Oh, that's so... That's a fucking cannonball. Holy shit. Or whatever the hell that's called. Just a cannon. What the hell am I saying, Brad? Dad, like, the level of hype in this game is vicious.
I'll have to jump it.
Jump the gap. Alright. So far, the controls are smooth. I don't know if it's 60 frames a second. It definitely feels like it. I'm running at 1080p
the only way
ultra settings. I could run it in, like, 4K, but I don't even know if I could capture that shit. It's so random. Oh, yeah, I need to be careful. Man, this game plays so smooth, though. I can't get over it. I think I'm really excited, not necessarily for like the level design stuff. Well, I guess we'll search these. I put the little first time guide on because there's a few things they may have added that I want to know about. Get some more ammo, why not? Why would you use anything else but a sniper though? You know? Climbing stuff's really easy. You just walk up against it. Nothing, let's search around here really quick. Little fire, nothing else. I don't know what it is. Game looks phenomenal. Oh, let's get going. Hope to see this series do really well. I'm really excited. It's gonna be a fun February. So.
And in shadow.
Oh yeah, you can go prone too. Some games you can't go prone. I kind of forget about that. Alright, you are here. Looks like, heading down to that area. By any means. Really? Okay. I think I'm able to show you guys the first mission. We could, like, pick one of the
that
first three missions.
Looks like a good vantage point.
Oh, this is about to be vicious. Destroy cameras. This is where I get the double kill in the beginning. Easy. That's a wrap. Okay. No. Easy. Oh, there's so much. What the hell? Wow. Okay, we got the propaganda cameras are destroyed. Can't have... Okay, you know what? I think, I better clear the checkpoint of enemy troops. Oh, this is a nice little opening. We gotta be careful, though. Let's see. Let me just collect everything. Oh, wait. Oh, it's a collectible. Hold on. Nice. Alright, I guess we basically collect everything here. I'm gonna hop back down. Keep on moving. But yeah, I'm gonna try to do as many videos as I can early before the game does come out on the, I think it's like the 14th or something. All right, is there a guy like right in front of me?
What's with the camera?
I'm gonna get spotted, but it's gonna be worth it. Let's go, boys. Oh, take it, bitch. Gunshot heard, that's fine. The beauty of this game, wrong button there. The beauty of this game is it doesn't matter. When they start running at you, that's when it gets vicious. Alright, since they heard the noise there, I'm gonna run up top and look down and try to pick somebody off. It's gonna be amazing. I can't wait. Oh, let's see. A little side camera action. All clear, nice. Alright, just look around, see if I can mark some enemies. I was zoomed in all the way, wasn't I? So, basically, to destroy the cameras, you can either just snipe them or do however you like. Oh, there's a guy right there. You guys see what I see? I see explosives, and I see opportunity. That's what I see. Let's go, boys! Make it happen! Nice! Long shot! Woo! My controller is just rumbling right now. What the hell? Alright, it's good. That was definitely a shot. Hold on. Dude, I'm gonna tell you. It is so sick. Cover blown, that's fine. The good news is, no matter how you want to approach it, I like the little triangle. It basically shows where you were. You want to get the all clear and then run back out there and do it again. We'll just kind of chill here for a second. Not sure how long that lasts. Alright, it looks like it stopped. I got a guy right here, though. Oh, that's... Is that the guy I killed? Oh, wait, hang on. Anytime it highlights red, I think that's when the bullet time can kind of kick in. Oh. Don't get spotted, Brad. Let's just take it easy. I'm gonna go this way. Enemies searching. What is this? Hold on. Okay, when you shoot, the enemy starts to work where you are. Moving away confuses him, makes him... Oh, yeah. So, you just keep circling around, and you're good to go. Oh, this is a... Oh, look at this! Hold on, let me mark everyone. A lot of tactical games out right now. I'm loving this shit. Alright, so what I could do... Do I take out the two guys on the right first, or do I... Oh, dude, I'm about to... Oh, let me be careful. Player sighted. Let me go ahead and take this guy out. Sorry. Sorry, sir! Oh! Gave him a buzz cut. Jeez, man. Alright, they heard the sound, that's fine. Oh, there's no spot to really get over there. Now what I can do is I'm gonna circle back around. That's interesting, I love the way they did that. Now they'll probably move around to this spot. I don't think they actually get closer to me. There's no one left to notice. If there's no one to notice. Just murder everybody. I love this shit, man. Hold on. Is this, Oh, is this a good... Oh, this is a good spot. I can't see him. Oh, that was almost a good clean shot there. That's a rough one. Hold on. This guy's behind the house. Enemy's searching. That's fine. Cover system's really good. Alright, destroy cameras. I guess that's one way to, not make any sounds. I'm gonna take this guy out behind me.
No more to find.
Oh, he's about to take it. Hold on, sir. Can I shoot through the branches stuff? Oh no, you can't. That'd be nuts. Oh shit, hold on. Guy's like right there. I gotta be careful, that guy's like circling the building. Don't turn around, you bitch. Is this overkill? Probably. I feel like that was necessary, because if I had snuck up on him, he would have just turned around and started shooting at me. I'd have panicked and tried to figure out how to swap weapons again. Hold that little left bumper. Alright, I might hide some bodies in the future if I feel like it's really detrimental to do that. So far, everything else is good. I can just stand up right here. Ooh, that was a good one. That was a good one, guys. I'm going out, guns blazing. Is there somebody else? Yep. Oh, no, I took his helmet off. Oh, I took his head off there. Let's go. Holy shit. I think I've pretty much cleared out the entire first area. This game is so disgusting sometimes. I gave that other dude just destroyed his helmet. There's a plane. Can you take down planes? I think you can honestly take down a plane in this game. I gotta figure out if you can. Go ahead and take whatever he had. Wait, what kind of gun is this? I think I gave up my other one. Hold on. I don't know if I like this. It's got a 6x zoom. No, I'm good. Let me just search. Be good to go. I'm gonna try to make this first video as long as possible. Not really sure what I'm actually allowed to show you, so I may have to do some editing. But for the most part, it was pretty much anything dealing with the first level. All right, let me get up here. Create some sound in this direction. Might as well, right? Oh, there's probably stuff up here. Let me look around. I think I just picked up whatever that was. Ammo full. Oh, this is about to be glorious. About to be like Jackson from Saving Private Ryan. Oh man, you gotta like... The aim was so low right there. Hold on. Wait. I'm curious. Oh, come on. That'd be so sick if you could actually do that. Alright, environmental, let's see. Look for weak points in the environment. Okay, so kind of like the cannon we dropped on those guys early on. Right through the throat! Woohoo! Oh, that was a headshot. I don't know how that was a headshot. Empty lung. I like that. I don't know what I just hit, but I hope it's something. Ooh, right in the temple! Let's get it! Oh my gosh. Alright, they know I'm here. That's fine. Oh my goodness. That is amazing. Alright, we're gonna run. We're gonna run to the other spot of the map, which technically doesn't really matter. I'm honestly just trying to get some really good kills for you guys. Alright, so that's where the cover was. If I run over here, I'll be fine. Just gotta hang tight for a second. They were charging that area. Did you see that? We gotta be careful. It's my little stamina bar down there. Oh, come on. That was bullshit. I had it. I so wish you could actually take down a plane. I'd be very tempted to see if you're allowed to. Oh, that's an eye shot. Nice. Oh, that looks smooth. Dude, the brain just turned to mush. Holy shit. I'm gonna tell you, a lot of games that have sniping in it, they make you feel some kind of way when you do it. Oh, I need to relax. Hold on. My heart rate is like crazy high right now. So just don't sprint for a minute, Brad. You'll be fine. I guess if you guys want more of this quickly, I'm just gonna keep trying to see how the video's doing and stuff. And if you want like more parts quickly, I'm gonna try to upload as much as I can every day until I'm not allowed to capture anymore, I guess. Oh, let's look in here. I don't really need that weapon. Well, I guess you could technically pick it up if you want to. Usually it won't let you pick up anything if you've got maxed out. I don't really think I needed anything in there. Alright, let's look on the map really quick. We've been just killing Nazis, like, the whole time. Let's see. Okay, we gotta go secure that checkpoint. Oh, this is about to be fun. It's gonna be just... This is one of those games where a level can't be in one video. Like, there's just no way. Let's see what this is. We got a mine. Check that out. Can't go in there. Oh, I just want to try it one time. Alright, if you look right now, we're kind of secluded. We have to get back up around. Oh, wait, we could take this little beach path. I might do that. How do the footprints look? I don't really see him. I don't know what that what's the other stuff going on? It's like, I guess sand flying up with the wind or something. Wait, is there somebody at the lighthouse over there? Imagine if there was and you make that shot. Just, like, why? Alright guys, right now I have an idea. Planes, when they fly over, they make the little sound icon up top. Problem is, this guy, if I can just get him by himself where he doesn't get out of sight, next time they fly over, I'll wait for the controller to start vibrating and then I'm gonna take a shot. Should happen here in a minute. Seems to be like a reoccurring thing, so go ahead and get ready. Come on, happen for me just one time. Here they come. Now, I don't know if that stops anybody from hearing it. Sound mask. Nice. That's perfect. If I could just do that forever, I'll be good to go. Right, that was really smooth. I like it. Alright, now I could have shot that down as well. I just didn't... I don't really think he would be under it at the opportune time. Alright, let's go up here. I'm gonna kill some officers by any means. That means there's gonna be multiple ways to do it. That's what that means. Let's see. I don't know how far away they are. I need like a rooftop. Can I climb up here? Oh, nice. They're all kind of far away, actually, so I could probably... Let me go around the side over here. Oh, be careful. Come on, sound. Now's my chance! Nice. Oh, I got lucky there. You don't see nobody, bitch. That's two kills so far that have been masked. I'm trying to time the overhead plane and everything, but... Oh shit, there's a guy like right here. Oh shit, the hell just happened? Oh, I fell down. It's like, what the hell? Alright, this guy's along the outskirts, so this actually might be an easy kill to get. I gotta be cautious. Can I, like, get in this little crevice over here? If he turns around, what I'll most likely do... Oh no, he's gonna keep pushing forward. No, 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 don't get out of sight, please. Come on, look back, look back. Alright, he's coming back. That's nice. Now's my chance! Let's get it, boys! Ooh. Oh, that's close. Ghost killer. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, guys. Sorry for the weird cut. Sometimes it just goes like that. I'm trying to get this guy by himself and wait for planes to fly over. I may just start running up and being like Marv from Sin City, where he's just tackling people with that hatchet. That's probably the approach I probably need to take. Alright, there's three guys right here. I gotta be really cautious. Uh-oh, plane's inbound. Holy shit. I just realized something. Okay, now he may have seen that body. I don't care about mass sound there. Let's fucking go, man. I was gonna tell you, if you looked closely, the bullet goes through the guy's head, hits the other half of the helmet that's attached like the inside of his face towards the back of it. The shell or whatever it is, the bullet that hits it, caves in on that and flattens out when it's like exiting. Oh, that was crazy. You know what I just realized? There's a guy below me. What the hell? Is this for real? Is this real life? Oh, from the top! Holy shit! That's amazing. I think they're in the pit below me. That's the only explanation. Yeah, they have to be. Yep, there's one right here. Before you see me, bitch! What? Infantry kill. Nice. Uh-oh, getting shot at. By another sniper. How convenient. While moving. Oh, right in the heart. That was a long shot, actually. My heart rate's too high. What the hell is he doing? Ooh, that was close. Just kind of clearing out the area right now. This is kind of where when the little spinning, I guess, triangle occurs, that's when you need to start moving. I was just holding it down because why not? I didn't even see any other enemies. Are gonna keep moving. Should look like a familiar area. There's been some weird cuts here and there. This map is just so big, I'm trying to get as much into one video as possible to give you guys a good feel for the game. Oh, we can actually look at the map now. I guess at some point I killed an officer. I don't really know when I did. There's the main guy we're supposed to kill. And it looks like we can go straight across this bridge, or we can take the longer route. Interesting. Yeah, the heart rate, you gotta be careful with that. A little blue bar on the bottom right-hand corner, now it's blinking. Alright, let's just kind of scope out the area. Plane's coming in. That'd be so perfect if there was actually— oh my god, hold on. Uh-oh! See you, bitch! You know, the good news is, I've already killed most of the enemies in this area, so there's no one left to hear the sounds. Ghost. I love, like, the multiplier you get, too. It's kind of nice. Like, it stacks on all types of shots you can make, everything. Can I make this fall? All right, we're good. All right, I think I pretty much murdered everyone in the area. There's no one left to search. All right, here we go. That animation for searching on guards, I don't know. That kind of takes a little while, doesn't it? You could run and make a sandwich in that period of time. All right, let's see what we got. We're actually going around this corner. What the hell's down here? Kill officers. I'm guessing you just kind of can play whatever way you want to. I don't want to go straight to the guy. That would be too easy. I want to kind of explore and just see what they have to offer. Interesting. You can create your own sound. I forgot about that. There's some elements in this game that I'm slowly remembering from 3. Wait. Oh, I need to be careful. That was a weird, quick shot. I don't know what that was all about. Alright, see what we can do. You pretty much automatically pick up everything. Alright, suppressed ammo. Suppressed ammo will allow you to fire your weapon silently. You can change in the radical menu. So I'm guessing this right here. Oh wow, hold on. Oh shit, we have suppressed bullets now, are you kidding? This is amazing. This is an absolute game changer. Unbelievable. And the fact that you can just, now I don't know, I almost feel like these bullets are a little OP, if you think about it. That's insane, man. I'm gonna, like, I wanna ration them, but 19 more kills, potentially, if I'm a good shot. Guys, check out how far away this village is. Oh, shit. Let's fucking go, man. For the win! I can't. I honestly. He did a backflip! Holy shit. We're so far away. That is. I love how this got like the silencer, the suppressor on the end of the rifle, too. That's so sick. Yeah, I'll probably just get a different kill. This guy's all by himself. Why not? That's a good way to end it. Alright. Well. I love you guys, you're the best audience ever, and I'll see you in the future. Take it easy.